A hit-and-run driver seriously injured a woman in Alpine this morning, and tonight the search is on to find that driver. The CHP says the 19-year-old who was hit was walking along South Grade Road around 11 o'clock when she was hit from behind. She suffered major injuries and was airlifted to the hospital. So far, though, no information about the vehicle involved in the crash or the driver has been released.